Welcome to Bio Point Campground on the western shore of Folsom Lake. This spot, I believe, is $66 for hookups. Four hookups, quite spacious. Campground, you're not next to each other. Actually, this is one of the more spacious campgrounds we've had. There are about 60 hookup sites, and I believe about 100 tenting sites on this campground. But there's two or three other campgrounds around the lake. We're here for one night. We woke up, they had breakfast. We just came up a little bit. The number one thing that happens every hour is the buildup of dust, because this is our living room, and that's the kitchen and restroom and bedroom. So the kids are constantly playing outside, dragging dust and dirt in. Be careful. You have a rock in your shoe? Did something poke you? Okay, take it out and take it out. Oh, look at that. You got a splinter, yeah. And there's my dear wife. She said shut up. And she shut the door on us. And here's my Charles. Are you ready, Charles, for another day? We were at the lake yesterday and had a good time. Quite a relaxing day. Sunset was beautiful, I have to say. All right. Just drying their clothes because they were in the lake swimming without swimming clothes. We do have our boots. We are expecting a snow encounter within the next 2 days. And there's the big trailer that are in this park. There is another Sprinter van down on the block. And it's a good representation of motorhomes, trailers, fifth wheels, and Class B's. I love